Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 奇怪. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. 1st one, let's read together. 我们一起读奇怪七一七一七 second time 七个乌 I 乌 I Y 个 Y 怪 first time go down 怪奇怪 very good now let's write it 我们一起写 first we write 奇横撇点横竖横折横竖钩奇 and 怪点点竖横撇捺横竖横奇怪奇怪 means strange What he said is very strange 他说的话很奇怪 He looks very strange 他看起来很奇怪 Okay, let's all about 奇怪 If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.